Hallo und herzlich willkommen zu der nächsten Folge von der Undertale. Man, a name is so cool. You beat the bad guys and never lose this. If I was a human, I would bet every night. Knowing she was gonna beat me up. Dann sagt wieder das. Jetzt, ja. So, one time, we had the school project where we had to take care of flower. The king, he had to call him Mr. Tremor, volunteered to donate his own flowers. He ended up coming to school and teaching the class about responsibility and stuff. That got me thinking, yo, how cool would it be if Undyne came to school? He could beat up all the teachers. Ich glaube nicht, dass eine so eine berühmte Person Lehrer mögen würde. Maybe she wouldn't beat up the teachers. He's too cool to ever hurt an innocent people. Lehrer sind nicht unschuldig. Die quälen dich mindestens 10 Jahre lang. Dann ist die Schulpflicht vorbei. Bis aufs Maximum unterstrapaziert. Wie tönt der Umbrella? Gut weg. Ihr könnt einfach. Yo, which letter is right to step? Sleep. Yo, you wanna see a nine, right? Climb on my shoulders. Yo, you're going ahead. Don't worry about me. I always find a way to get through. Tschüss. Famous XP. XP. The humans are afraid of our powers, declared Uranus. They attack suddenly and without mercy. Oh mein Gott, hätte ich nur 2 Minuten länger gespielt, hätte Checkpoint. Oh, it's the sound of muffled rain on the cover top. Cave top, it fills you with determination. Rich. In the end, it could hardly be called a war. United, the humans were too powerful and their monsters too weak. Not a single soul was taken and countless monsters were turned to dust. Jetzt kommt wieder ein Dein. Entschuldigung für dieses Klicken, aber mein Stuhl ist behindert. Schneller, 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 schneller. Billy Gonzales. Never stop. Fuck. Mein Gott, bin ich gut. Never stop moving. Gotta go fast. Falsche Richtung. Gotta go fast. Gotta go fast. Gotta go faster, 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 faster. Nein. Ah, fuck it. Ah, fuck. Spät reagiert. Fuck. Nein. 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 Gechillt. 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 Den schon. Gar nichts. Cool. Dankeschön. Oh. Hallo? Willst du mit mir reden? Ich nehme das als Nein. Tschüss. It sounds like it came from over here. Oh, you have fallen down, haven't you? Are you okay? Here, get up. Hayashi, huh? That's a nice name. My name is... Was hat's eigentlich mit diesem Game auf sich? Das ist ein Mysterium der Zeit und Welt und Tod. The waterfall here seems to flow from the ceiling of the caverns. Occasionally, a piece of trash will flow through. and fall into the bottomless abyss below, doing this endless cycle of worthless garbage. It fills you with determination. You rest your hand on the rusted bike. Its horn raises the honk of the spire. It's a DVD case for an enemy. The spike claws marks that cover the edge. Seems like a regular training dummy. You want to beat it up? No. You stare into each other's eyes for a moment. You're intimidated to fight me, huh? I'm a ghost that lives inside the dummy. My cousin used to live inside a dummy too until you came along. When you talked to them, they thought they were in for a nice chat. But the things you said, horrible, shocking, unbelievable. It spoke them right out of a dummy. Human, I'll scare your soul out of your body. Mad dummy blocks away. Block. You talk to the dummy. It doesn't seem much for a conversation. No one is happy with this. Foolish, foolish, foolish! Ha, uncanny dragon. Oh, you dummies! Watch where you are aiming your magic attacks! Hey, you! Forgot that I said anything about magic. My dummy's looking nervous. I'll defeat you and take your soul. It's an HP in Dark Souls. Oh my god, 1 millisecond später und dann mit deinem clears into a mirror that turns to you with some expression.
I'll use the soul to cross the barrier.
Oh fuck, es bewegt sich jetzt. Mit Dummy is doing an armless skydance.
I stand in window of a fancy store.
Oh mein Gott, bin ich scheiße mit Ausweich. Mit Dummy is busting round in bullets.
When everything I want will be mine.
Mit Dummy is getting cotton all over the dialogue box.
Yeah, I guess that's revenge my cousin.
Oh Gott, damit habe ich gar nicht gerechnet. My dummy is getting cut all over the dialogue box.
What was their name again?
Sexbomb. Son of a bitch. My dummy is getting cut all over the dialogue box, yeah.
Whatever, whatever, whatever.
Nein, ich brauche noch.
Feeble, feeble, feeble.
Feeble, feeble, feeble.
Oh mein Gott, alle bist auf eingekommen. Mit deinem Mies getting cotton, ja. Yeah.
Foolish, foolish, foolish.
Mit deinem Mies getting cotton, ja, yeah, ja. Yeah.
Feeble, feeble, feeble. Hey guys! Dummies, dummies, dummies! Remember how I said not to shoot me? Shoot at me? Well, failures, you're fired, you're all being replaced. Now you'll see my true power, relying on people that aren't garbage.
You can't rise will fill your womb.
Dummies, bots, magic missiles!
Oh my god. A damn is possibly wanted bullets.
Dummy bots, try again.
Hi, but it's 1 millimeter.
Dummy bots, are you awful? You're awful. Nicht, are you awful? You're awful.
A dummy class into a mirror. Yeah.
Dummy bots, final attack.
Oh mein Gott, ich hab alle gemisst.
No way. Worst guys are even worse than the other guys. Who cares? Who cares? Who cares? I don't need friends. I've got knives. Out of knives. But it doesn't matter. You can't hurt me and I can't hurt you. You'll be stuck fighting me. Forever. 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 Why? What the heck is this? It's rain. Oh, forget it. I'm out of here.
So sorry I interrupted you, but didn't I? As soon as I came over, your friend immediately left. I know you guys look like you were in type fun. I know, I just want to say hi. Oh no. Well, I'm going to head home now. Feel free to come if you want. But no pressure. I understand if you're busy. That's fine. No worries. Just thought I'd offer. Hey, my house is up here, in case you want to see, or in case you don't.
You feel calm and tranquility, your face with determination. Right area. Cool.
What? 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 It's a living.
Doesn't seem like anyone's home.
Oh, you really came? Sorry, I wasn't expecting that. It's not much, but make yourself at home.
The city's labeled Spook Towns. Play it? You play the city. The city's labeled Spook Grave. Play it. You play the CD.
The
CD is labeled Ghoulie Day Music. Play it. Play it. Play the CD. Oh, jingle bells. Oh, this one. Once you learn the lyrics, it's hard not to sing along. Ooh, 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 ooh. Oh, are you hungry? I can get you something to eat. This is a ghost sandwich. Do you want to try it?
Yes.
You attempt to bite into the ghost sandwich. Your face right through it. Oh, never mind. After a great meal, I like to lie on the ground and feel like garbage. The family tradition. Do you want to join me?
Hold it.
Okay, follow my lead.
Here we go. You will lie down as long as you don't move.
So, only move around when you want to get up, I guess.
Lol.
Das ist ja mal cool.
Well, it was nice. Thank you.
It's a spiderweb. Use a flyer for your bake sale on it. The computer internet browser is opened to a music sharing forum.
Oh, that's my TV. Here's the show I like to watch on it, sometimes.
Gar nichts. It's locked. Okay.
Der Dumm.
It's Snail. For some reason, you can't help but wonder what it tastes like. Snail, Snail, a long journey extends in front of you. Snail, Snail, reach far and stretch beyond the horizon. Snail, Snail, the snail left the same poor boil. I've been looking over you for the second house. This snail is counting dollar bills. Awkward, I'm working right now. I mean, welcome to Bloke Family Snail Farm. Yeah, I'm the only employee. This place used to get a lot of business. But our main customer disappeared one day. Now it's just some hairy guy that shows up once a month. Do you want to play a game? It's called Thunder Snail. The snails will race, and if the yellow snail wins, you win. It's 10G. Play? Okay. Press C repeatedly to encourage your snail. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Ich habe das Gefühl, ich verliere. Race end. Oh, you both tried your best. But the snail looks discouraged. Your best wasn't good enough. Oh. Fuck you. Es ist möglich, dass ich gewinne, aber ich weiß nicht wie. You feel a calming tranquility, you felt a bit of determination, quite area. Maybe feel to leave the side of
the whoa, man. I've got some new junk for sale. I've been around a long time, maybe too long. Studying history sure is easy when you are left through with so much of it yourself. you don't know what it is, but teaching you kids in school nowadays. That's the Delta One. It's an emblem of the kingdom. It's a kingdom of monsters. Great name, huh? It's as always say. All King Fluffy Barnes can't name for beans. But emblem actually pellets right in history. The original meaning has been lost through time. All we know is that the triangle symbols of monsters below. And the wink circle above symbol is something else. Most people say it's the angel from the prophecy. Oh yeah, the prophecy. Legend has it, and the angel would be seen as the surface will descend from above to bring us freedom. Lately, the people have been taking a bleaker outlook, calling that wing circle the angel of death. The harping of destruction waiting to free us from this mortal realm. In my opinion, when I see the little circle, I just think it looks neat. Wahaha. King Fluffy Barnes? He is a friendly, peppy guy, go-lucky kind of guy. If you keep working around long enough, you probably meet him. He loves to walk around and talk to people. Why do I call Dreamer Fluffy Barnes? That's a great story. I don't remember it, but if you come back much later, I'm sure I'll have remember by then. Undyne? Yeah. She is a local hero around here. With grit and determination alone, she fought her way to the top of the Royal Guard. Actually, she just came through here just asking someone who looks just like you. I'd watch you back, kid. And buy some items, I might just save you hide. Bahaha. Be careful out there, kid.
Übrigens mit diesem Typ und dem Tammydorf kann man zusammen viel Geld farmen. Wirklich viel Geld. Blood beaten and fearful for your lives, we surrendered to the humans. Seven of the greatest magicians sealed us underground with a magic spell. Anything can enter through the seal, but only being with the powerful soul can leave.
There's only one way to reverse the spell. If a huge power equivalent to 7 human souls attacks the barrier, we will be destroyed. But this cursed place has to entrance the our access. There's no way a human could come here. We will remain trapped down here forever. Oh nein. Das ist übrigens besser, wenn man später farmt, wenn man das bestimmte Spot dann später erst bekommt. Special Enemy Tammy appears here to defeat you. Beat Tammy Plate. Tammy only wants the Tammy Plates. No, it's so hard. Tammy Wiper replies intensely. Tammy only wants 7 plates. No, I'm so hungry. Fuck, Tammy replies intensely. You say hello to Tammy. Hi, I'm Tammy. My select Tammy plate. You won. Ich hab zwar gewonnen, aber zu welchem Preis? Ein Preis von 5 Milliarden Lebenspunkte. Oder auch HP genannt. Low Hit Points. Oder HP. Oder Lebenspunkte. Hallo, gern. Dankeschön, tschüss. Nein, nicht weiten. Warum kann ich die anderen nicht? Imitate. You approach Mortimer suddenly. Oh mein Gott, bin ich dumm. Mulbug needs some distance. Unhug. You don't hug Mulbug, it appreciates your respect of its boundaries. Mulbug seems comfortable with your presence. You won. Stress. Ah, finde ich gut.
Schon dein 7 human souls. With the power of 7 human souls, our king Asgardrimur will become a god. With that power, Asgard can finally shatter the barrier. He will finally take the surface back from humanity and give him back the suffering and pain that we have endured. Understand, human, this is the only chance we utter redemption. Heal up your soul, or I'll tear it from your body.
Hi.
Nein! I'll help you fight! Yeah! You did it! And I'm right in front of you! You've got front to it. You got through all seats to your fight! Wait! Oh, she's fighting! Hey! You aren't gonna tell my parents about this, are you?
Maybe not. Nobody knows. Niemand twistet's Nase!
You have passing conversation.
If I say my wish, you promise you won't laugh at me?
You have passing conversation. Of course I won't laugh. You are present, yeah.
Someday, I like to climb this mountain we are all buried under. Standing under the sky, looking at the world all around. That's my wish. You hear laughter. Hey, you said you wouldn't laugh at it. Sorry, it's just funny. That's my wish too. However, there's a prophecy. The angel, the one who has seen the undersurface, it will return and the antiquant will go empty.
Yow! Yo, I know I'm not supposed to be here, but I want to ask you something. Man, I've never had to ask anyone this before. Yo, you're a human, right? Haha, man, I knew it. Well, I know it's now, I mean, Undyne told me, stay away from that human. So, like, I guess that makes us enemies or something. But I kinda stink at that, haha. Yo, say something mean, so, I can hate you. Please? Yo, what? So I have to do it? Here goes nothing. Yo, I hate your guts. And I'm such a turd. I'm gonna go home now.
You need help, I'm crippled. Yo, and you, if you wanna hurt my friend, you're gonna have to get through me first.
Yo, jetzt hast du Angst, Bitch. Piss dich. Ich bin der King hier.
He's gone. Yo, you really saved my skin. Yes, being enemies was just a nice thought, haha. You just have to be friends for instead. Man, I should really go home. I bet my parents are worried sick about me.
Later, dude. Hoffentlich wird dann dein uns nicht bekämpfen wollen.
Seven. Seven human souls and King Asgore will become a god. Six. That's how many we have collected this far. Understand? Through our seventh and final soul, this world will be transformed. First, however, as is customary for those who make it this far, I shall tell you the tragic tale of your people. It all started long ago. No. You know what? Screw it! Why should I tell you that story when you are about to die now?
Yeah. You are standing in the way of everybody's hopes and dreams. Office history books make me think humans are cool. Which make giant robots and flowery sportsmen. But you, you're just coward. Hiding behind the kids, you could run away from me again. And let's not forget, you won't be good at your shoes stick. Ooh, I'm making such a difference by hiding when you're strangers. You know what would be more valuable to everyone? If you were dead. It's right, human. You can do not exit. It's a crime. Your life is all that stands between us and your freedom. Right now, I can feel everyone's hearts pounding together. Everyone's been waiting their whole lives for this moment. But we are not nervous at all. When everyone puts their hearts together, they can't lose. Now, human, let's end this right now. Right, human? Right now. I'll show you how determined monsters can be. Step forward when you're ready.
Hey, erstmal speichern. The wind is howling. You're full of determination.
That's it, man. No more running away. Here I come. On guard.
And then attacks you. French. You tell him dancer attacks are too easy. The bullets get faster.
As long as you're a queen, you can't escape. Unless you learn to face danger head on. You won't last the second against me.
Warum ist so langsam?
A nine pings of her prince unbound and pounced his corns with her fist. You told a nine you didn't want to fight, but nothing happened.
Not bad. Then how about this?
A nine subjects a huge boulder just because she can. You told a nine you didn't want to fight, but nothing happens.
For years we've dreamed of a happy ending.
A nine subjects a huge boulder just because. Yeah, yeah. You told a nine just to be one. To be friends, she remembers someone. The attacks become a little less extreme.
And now sunlight is just within your reach.
You told Aline you just want to be friends. She remembers someone. The attacks become a little less extreme.
I won't let you snatch it away from us.
Oops. You told Aline just wants to be friends. She remembers someone. The attacks become just a little less extreme.
Yeah, enough warming up.
Hast du seine Game-Angriffe benutzen?
Huch.
Warte mal, sie hat gesagt, wir können spielen. Wenn wir grün sind, aber was denn wir sind? Escape.
Lauf.
Shit.
You won't get away from me this time.
You told him then you didn't want to fight, but nothing happened.
Honestly, I'm doing you a favor.
Komm, wir kämpfen einfach durchgehen. Ich meine, warum muss man wegrennen? Warum sollte man wegrennen? Undine sort of in front of her and shakes her head. You told Undine you didn't want to fight, but nothing happens.
No human has ever made it past Asgore.
Undine thinks of her friend and pounds the ground with her fist.
Killing you now is an act of mercy.
Oh god. Undine slips her spear immediately. You tell Undine your attacks are too easy. The bullets get faster.
They'll stop being so damn resilient.
You can't slay them. Fucking dodge, bitch. I never gonna run away. Not as long as you get here.
What the hell are you humans made of?
Of determination. And then face off her friends and wants to go on with her friends. You tell them that yeah, anyone else would be dead by now. And then she plays the huge boulder just because she can. You tell them that her attacks are too easy. She doesn't care.
All of this told me humans were determined.
And then she plays the huge boulder. Yes, he knows that what she want me by that. You told her then you just want to be fair. She remembers someone. Her attacks become a little less extreme.
But I'm determined too. Determinated this right now.
Oh, bin ich gut. Und ein paar Köschnixe. Pass auf.
Right now.
Ah, das ist die Animate. Und heute noch nicht was. Das ist schlimmer, was der Deck kommt.
Right now.
Nine points directly towards the sky.
Yeah, die already, you little prat.
Ah, fuck it. Nine!
Oh, I should be a falling wheel.
You cannot get off just yet. Yeah, Yoshi. I determined. Ah, we see you in the next Folge wieder.
Tschüss.